no place creepier than a carnival, unless it's an abandoned carnival filled with zombies. Left 4 Dead 2's Dark Carnival chapter takes you and three friends to just such a place. When you're fighting for your very survival, you may as well pick up four achievements that you can only get here. The first achievement starts near the front gate of the Whispering Oaks Amusement Park. Go through the gate, and to the left you'll find a shooting gallery. An assault rifle or SMG works best for the shooting range. You can find one on the table nearby. When you push the button, you'll have 30 seconds to score 750 points. Skeletons are worth 10 points each, but mustachio targets are worth 100. Don't shoot the peanut characters, because hitting one of them will set you back 100 points. When you hit 750, the box to your left will open, and you can pick up Noam Chomsky. Not that Noam Chomsky, but Noam Chomsky the Garden Gnome. He's the same gnome from Valve's Half-Life 2 Episode 2. Now, you have to carry Noam Chomsky to the end of the chapter, not just to the next safe house, but all the way to the end of the Dark Carnival. You can't use any weapons while carrying Noam Chomsky. You'll have to set him down before each fight. Be sure to put him in an out-of-the-way spot and make a mental note of where you left him. When each fight is over, pick him up and move forward. One rule to remember is never jump off anything without him. Each time you jump over a fence, off a building, or down a hole, you won't be able to return and you'll lose him. Don't let that happen. When you get to the roller coaster, you need to run it while holding him, because you won't be able to go back for him. As you fight through the carnival, you'll be able to pick up another achievement on the way. In addition to the normal zombies, chargers, hunters, and spitters, you'll encounter clowns. At times, they can be hard to spot among their normal zombie brethren. Keep an eye out for their bald white heads and striped pants. The clowned achievement asks you to honk the noses of 10 clowns. All you have to do is shove a clown away. You can even shove the same clown multiple times. Because shove is the only real attack you can do while holding the gnome, now is a great time to start shoving clowns. When you finally reach the barn section of the chapter, you'll be able to do the next two achievements. The first one asks you to test your strength. Past the picnic area, but before the bumper cars, you'll see a carnival game of strength. Find yourself a melee weapon. Crowbars, guitars, axes, and swords all work. Hit the red target on the game. No matter how hard or how much you hit the target, you won't be able to ring the bell. To hit the target harder, you'll need some adrenaline. If you don't have any on you, check the picnic tables nearby or head deeper into the carnival to find some. When you're properly juiced up, hit the target and you'll hit the bell. The Gong Show achievement is yours. Head deeper into the carnival, and when you reach the second set of carnival booths, you'll find the location of the third achievement. The Stash Whacker achievement requires you to play Whack-A-Mole game and get 42 hits. There's a 30-second timer, but after each game you'll have 10 seconds to hit the red button and continue playing with your current score. When you reach 42, you'll get the Stash Whacker achievement. Pick up the gnome again and move all the way to the end of the chapter. The final battle takes place in the concert hall. The sound booth on the far side of the concert from the entrance is a good place to put Noam Chomsky as you fight off wave after wave of zombies. This isn't an easy fight, but if you die, you'll respawn back in the safe house with the gnome, and you can try again. At the end of the concert battle, a helicopter will arrive. Pick up Chomsky and get to the chopper. Once inside, whatever you do, do not put him down. You have to be holding him when the helicopter departs to get the achievement. So hold him. Hold him closely. When the helicopter flies off, you'll get the achievement. You'll also get a special memento of your time together, a concert t-shirt for your Xbox Live avatar. Each time you look at it, you can remember your dear friend, Noam Chomsky.